In our experience, the difference between good and bad crisis management lies in preparation, in terms of organization, and perhaps even more importantly, mindset. We have therefore created a crisis simulation system, which allows your executives or crisis management team to experience a realistic, erupting crisis scenario. You will be given the opportunity to stress test the readiness of your organization, your messages, your policies, and your manuals. The only way our simulations differ from an actual crisis is that ours are followed by an evaluation, feedback session, and an opportunity to update your knowledge capital without the risks associated with a real crisis. We have developed a crisis simulation system that allows your crisis management team to experience a realistic case and act just the way they would in a real crisis situation. Each simulation is tailored to your particular needs and circumstances. The simulation can be held either at your corporate center or at our offices. During the simulation, the crisis management team will be confronted with various tasks or events that they must react to. The simulation is managed from a central control room. We feed in news items, media reports, corporate events, legal documents, and other material that may be relevant for your particular situation. The crisis management team can follow all relevant news on a constantly updated news portal. They may also call or email whomever they want. We play the roles of the people they contact, whether it be the role of an employee, a politician, journalist, board member, shareholder, or other stakeholder, depending on the scenario. The simulation usually takes 2 to 3 hours and ends with a 30-minute feedback and discussion session. We have also conducted cross-border simulations by involving crisis management teams in different locations and on different levels in the company in the same crisis case. This has proven to be a great way to test the ability to communicate and cooperate at a distance and under extraordinary circumstances. All simulations have shown us the same thing. The more realistic the simulation, the more effective the training will be. The case is therefore scheduled and planned in minute detail. To achieve this, we need to work closely with the project manager from your organization. Together, we will ensure that all material used is realistic and in line with the case, regardless of whether it's TV broadcasts, newspaper articles, arrest warrants, or internal memos. Our crisis simulations allow you to gain the experience and build the knowledge capital normally gained through managing a crisis, with none of the associated risks. So take advantage of this opportunity to go through a crisis on your terms.